Welcome to DWBI Adda channel. Please subscribe for latest training videos.
Welcome to a new video tutorial on Weka. We have already explored the Weka tool. In this session, we are going to build our first machine learning model. Let's start the session. Weka is a data mining environment that uses a rich collection of machine learning algorithms. Similar to any other machine learning environment, model generation starts from dataset inspection. In the next step, we pre-process the data. If our dataset contains any missing data or anomaly, we must filter them in this step. Next, based on our requirements and data, we will choose a suitable machine learning model. After setting the test option, we will execute the model and finally interpret the output. Let's move to the demonstration. We already know our Weka GUI environment. We will select Explorer. Data analysis starts from pre-processing. In the first step, we are going to select a data set. For our demonstration, we will open a file and choose Weka built-in contact lenses dataset. This dataset has 24 instances of 5 attributes. First one is age with 3 levels, then spectacle prescript with 2 levels, after that astigmatism with 2 binary levels, then tear production rate with 2 levels, and finally the response attribute contact lenses with 3 levels, soft, hard and none. Our dataset does not contain any missing data. In case of missing data filtering, we choose a filter from unsupervised, then attribute, then replace missing values. After selecting this, we will apply this to our dataset. As we do not have any missing data, we are skipping this part. Now let's inspect this response class of our data. It contains 3 levels, so we have to choose a model for multi-class classification. Now we will move to Classify tab. From this classifier, we will choose our problem-specific classifier. We can choose classification algorithm like naive Bayes, logistic regression, support vector machine, or any tree-based method. Let's choose J48 for our analysis. To know more about it, click on it and then more. It will tell detail about this algorithm. We can even change parameters from this option. We are keeping it as default. Now from the test option, we will choose cross-validation with 10 folds. Our response class is contact lenses. Now we will start our analysis. The status is OK, so our model generation and evaluation is done. We will get the final report from this classifier output section. Let's interpret this run information. We have used the classifier J48 for our analysis. Our dataset contact lenses contained 24 instances of 5 attributes, and the test option was set to tenfold cross-validation. J48 classification constructed this prune tree. We can visualize this tree from Visualize Tree option. The analysis started from tear production rate. When it was equals to reduce, model concluded with none. And while it was equals to normal, model moved to astigmatism, which contained binary classes. When it was equals to no, model concluded with soft, otherwise moved to spectacle prescribed attribute. In case of myop, model concluded with hard, otherwise none. This tree has total 4 leaves with the size 7. The accuracy of the model is around 83%. Detailed accuracy by classes are available in this section. Finally, it generated a confusion matrix for all 3 classes. Our model could perfectly predict 20 cases but failed in 4 cases. In case of any problem related to model, we can examine the log. It will tell the detail of the problems. With this, we are finishing our demonstration in Weka. Now returning to the presentation. In this session, we have demonstrated how to generate and evaluate a simple machine learning model. We will learn detail of these steps in our future sessions. That's all for today.